Ladies and gentlemen, the Northport High School Symphonic Wings under the direction of Miss Lynn Cromeyn. Thank you.
Irish step dancing that happens all throughout the show. So this is Riverdance by Carl Strommen. Features almost all of our woodwinds and going to feature Ozan Demir on soprano sax and Ruby Nolan on the flute. So I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you. Thank you. This is the best part of these concerts, recognizing the 12th graders who have been in here and played with us or been a part of this school district and probably our high school for a long time. I was just telling them before we came in that this is such a bittersweet night, I think, for directors, because we have ensemble directors, we have the privilege, and it's just, it's awesome to have them from 9th grade to 12th grade. Not many, you can't say that for every teacher, but the fact that we get to watch them grow from really 8th graders who just graduated middle school to kids who are putting what you're going to hear in a second down, because they figured out in these 4 years at this wonderful high school that they want to do one of the myriad of things you're going to hear. It's just an incredible thing to be a part of their life. And I said to them before we came out that I think I've never ever looked at this as I have to go to work. It's hard work, but I think it's one of the best jobs ever. Music is just something that it's a feeling. And I think that they are playing tonight. They worked hard together as a group every day to be able to perform what you heard tonight. Music is the opposite of instant gratification. It's the opposite of what we're all used to these days, right? You go on Amazon, something's at your door literally in 4 hours now. Music is the exact opposite. And these kids that you're gonna hear all throughout the night have worked really hard together for a common goal for months. So I just wanna thank them, and I wanna thank you, because we wouldn't be here without you supporting the arts, music, these programs, and you know, the dedication from the students is just something to behold. There really aren't many more words. So thank you. Congratulations on their last concert. Congratulations, parents, on their last concert. I'm gonna announce the seniors if we can. We'll hold the applause just to the end, and then you can go to town. But we've got a few names to go, so if I can, Richie Bender, come stand up. Florida State University with a major in cyber criminology. Charlotte Bingham. Syracuse University with a major in international relations. Hunter Brown. He's choosing between a couple schools, but majoring in physics. Jushin Choi. Syracuse University. Charlie Chuppick, SUNY Geneseo, psychology major. James Connolly, SUNY New Paltz, major in music. Ricky Corbett, United States Military Academy at West Point, majoring in space science. Nick Krafa, where's he? Raise your hand, Nick. Nick Krafa, Brown University, health and human biology. Ozan Demir, Armingdale State University, majoring in computer science. Charlie Friedman, SUNY Oswego with a major in accounting. Caleb Brees, Five Towns College, major in interactive media arts. Zach Himmelfarb, SUNY Binghamton with a major in mechanical engineering. Evan Johnson, University of Notre Dame, major in civil engineering. Catherine Capsalis, Malloy University with a major in music therapy. Grace Kelly, University of Tampa with a major in astrophysics. Chris Lucy, in the back, Belmont University with a major in music business. Victor Minetti, my alma mater, the Crane School of Music at SUNY Potsdam, majoring in trombone performance. Ashley McQuaid, Mercy College, majoring in psychology. Ava Meir, University of Pennsylvania, with a major in politics, philosophy, economics on the pre-law track. Kyle Knock, Suffolk College Honors Program, majoring in business. Ruby Nolan, University of Texas at Austin, major in aerospace engineering. Todd Petrie, I'm gonna try this. Worcester, get it right? Worcester Polytechnic Institute, majoring in mechanical and robotics engineering. James Pasilico, Case Western Reserve University, majoring in aerospace engineering. Ben Shea, Boston University, majoring in music composition. Ciamara Sorto, Sophie Davis School of Medicine, majoring in biomedical science. And last but not least, Isabel Zulowski, the Cooper